I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Maybe it's time I retired the coat.
You just need a break. We're all feeling it this year.
I've lost my influence.
You're an icon. People love you.
I'm a silly fat man in a red suit. I mean, you think it's cute, but this is what people actually think of me. Christmas is a farce. I am a joke. There hasn't been any real spirit of the season anymore. Not for years.
Let's just get a few days out on this. That will give you a better perspective.
I should have charged them royalties for my image. Now, that's what we should have done.
That's not who we are.
No, we're only the largest economic stimulus in the entire world. Christmas generates $3 trillion in the U.S. alone. We can't even pay our power bill. You think there's something wrong with that?
Oh, is that how we're measuring success now?
Well, that's what they care about. They put up with us so they can sell their toys and sodas and cars. We're a business. And don't kid yourself, Ruth. Altruism is not a deductible on their bottom line.
Don't put it all on them. You've changed, too.
You might be right. Maybe I'm just like them.
You still have it.
All I have is a loathing for a world that's forgotten.